YouTube, what's up? I have a new addition to my braces right now. I want to show you guys, but that's not what the video is about. Here we go. Yeah, I got those. Okay, so this video is about duct tape ball that I'm going to be making for my friend Anthony. He's going to make me a hat, and I'm going to make him a Red Hot Chili Peppers wallet. Of duct tape for him, and these are the materials I'll be using. I'll be updating this video and adding updates to my channel. Probably have about 3 or 4 by the time I'm done. I'll try to get all of them out by today, and then following will be my duct tape wallet number 5 and perhaps number 6. So here we go. The materials I'm going to be using, flaps of duct tape, pockets for cards, and excess duct tape, easy start duck brand for the cover on top for the design, normal wooden roller with a metal edge, an X-Acto knife, and to go along with the X-Acto knife, multiple blades, duct tape, squares, pink duct tape, and maybe some green duct tape. So these are the different tapes I'm going to be using. Yeah, those are my tapes that I have, and X-Acto knife, roller, and this is a pan. Is to cut on. My cutting board just broke, so I use this. Some blades. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please tune in for all my other updates. See you guys. Bye.